being an educator was never on the radar as a career aspiration for myself. For me, it was all about geology. I love rocks, I love volcanoes, and I love how the earth works. So off I went to become a geologist. However, when I started working out in the Great Sandy Desert, I didn't realise at that time when I was a 21-year-old that a few observations and a few experiences would actually map out my future. When I started as a geologist, I thought, why did I go to school? I wasn't taught how to be a scientist, so to speak. Science is learning. Science is doing. Engineering is doing. There was no way that my students were going to work out of workbooks or textbooks or do chocolate cake recipes. They were going to be young scientists. They were going to be young engineers, hands-on learning, doing through inquiry, discovery, exploration. Effectively, I bought into the classroom my work practices as a geologist, and in turn, I took my students out into the real world. And they then understand how their science applies, how their maths applies, and through their problem solving and engineering, they are developing solutions. It is an amazing observation. What is even better is that this variety and strategies of learning techniques actually accommodates the diversity of students that we have. 51% of my alumni are female, of which 30% are English second language and 10% are Indigenous. This is 187% more which are currently employed by the resources industry. CORE is for the students, by the students. I take on their feedback to develop the model, to evolve the model, to suit the needs and capabilities of our kids. And these aren't your students who are your traditional A-type students. In CORE, we celebrate the B, C's and the D kids. These are our entrepreneurs. These are our organisers. These are our generators of ideas. When I go out onto a mine site now and I see geologists that were my students, and when they report to you that they are succeeding and they are happy and they say thank you and thanks to CORE because now I know who and what I am and what I can do, that to me is reward in itself.